Mahabodhi Temple was built by Emperor Asoka in the 3rd century BC, later in 1205 AD. Muhammad Bakhtiyarkhilji tried to completely destroy the Mahabodhi Temple, but the group of monks surrounded the Mahabodhi Temple and protected. Bodh Gaya is the most important of the main 4 pilgrimage sites related to the life of Gautama Buddha. The other 3 being Lumbini, Sarnath, and Kushinagar. Bodh Gaya is the place where Gautama Buddha is said to have attained enlightenment under Bodhi tree.